Hi everybody, welcome to NuttX channel. This is the second video explaining how to use Ethernet over USB on NuttX. In the previous video, I explained how to use Ethernet over USB to access the NuttX shell using the telnet. Today, I'll explain how to use Ethernet over USB to download file from computer in the NuttX board. So, let's get started. Open the Linux terminal. Enter inside NuttX space, NuttX. Here we have the configuration from the previous video. If you didn't do it, please watch the previous video and get the configuration here. So execute make menu config. This configuration is already defined from the previous video. So we just need to enable RNDIS support, FAT file system, and UIP web client. So to do that, enter inside device drivers, enable RNDIS support, exit, go to file systems, enable FAT file system, also enable FAT upper and lower names, and FAT long file name. Exit, go to application configuration, network utilities, and enable UIP web client. Exit and exit again, and finally exit and save. Execute make to compile the source code. Okay, the source code was compiled. Now we can flash the firmware inside the board. Open OCD, Ctrl L to move up, press enter. The firmware was flashed. Now we can plug the USB cable and reset the board. Execute telnet to the board 002. Okay, we are in the NuttX shell. Now we can verify if the wget command is here. Okay, it is here. Now we can create the run disk and mount it. Let's see if the run disk file, device file, was created. Okay, it is here. Now we can format it. Okay, and we can mount it now. Okay, it was mounted. Now we need to move to MNT where it was mounted, and we need to run a web server in the computer. Open a new terminal. I create a folder with a small file to test. Okay, the Python has an embedded web server on it, so we can run Python simple HTTP server. It's waiting in the 2000 port. Now we just need to download this test file, wget HTTP 10.0.0.1 8000 test.txt. Okay, it already downloaded. It is very fast, and I will show the content of this file. Very nice. Basically, that is it. I hope you had enjoyed this video. In the next video, I will show how to use your computer to share internet connection to the board, so you can download some file from the internet and so on. See you in the next video. Bye bye.